listening to The Man. We'll be right back to talk to Jerry Lewis right after this. Ferguson and his band.
Yeah. fair.
Is there anyone still living who has tried to imitate your style?
Oh, I don't know about that, but there's an awful lot of young people studying music right now that are enjoying a better music education than they've ever had. And there's a lot of young, great trumpet players coming up. I have four of them right back there.
Indeed.
They're all done.
Oh, yeah.
Wasn't there a young chap who went as far as to have his teeth separated in front like yours are?
Oh, that's a marvelous story, actually. It's one of my favorites because I used to, when I had my real teeth in front, have a separation. And this young, beautiful-looking blonde chap came up after a concert many years ago and said, "Your teeth." And I said, "What about it?" And he said, "It must be that space." And I... then the conversation drifted, and he came back a year later in the same dressing room in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, and he had had his teeth changed into space foot, but in the meantime, I had had caps put on my front teeth, and it was really far out, I must say.
How in the world can you manage with the pressure you put on there with caps, huh?
Well, actually, the real pressure, it comes from within, and it's air power is what I teach. And how to use the power of your air and your natural energies as opposed to the lip. The lip is merely something that allows the air to go through the horn.
I was going to mention that.
Yeah. is that your instrument, Jerry?
This is my axe, man. That's it, Jack.
You play today music or the old stuff?
Right now.
The old Lombardo stuff.
Yeah, I have been known to play this for 4.5 hours straight.
How about you and Jerry?
Can you lead the band?
Yeah, come on.
Yes,
one, two, 1, 2, 3, 4.
That's one of those new short records. Yeah. Why don't you two guys do something?
Alone in a park,
Honest and truly,
you stepped out of a cloud. I want to take you away, away from the crowd,
and have you all to myself, alone in a park, out of a dream.
Will take us home.
Your favorite stars may sometimes draw blanks, but boy, do they know how to fill them in on the hilarious Match Game. Lots of fun. Gene Rayburn, Richard Dawson, Brett Summers, Charles Nelson Reilly, and a whole mad bunch right here on Channel 2. So don't you, is that Jerry Lewis on trumpet?